But only one side can emerge victorious. Who's it going to be? Oh, just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray here in the commentary booth. Torreira, and he's in. Wilfried Zaha. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? And strike ball for the keeper. Oh, managing to beat him. Opportunity. Oh, a really good save, and it remains. Now, how about the short corner? Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. A corner right on the back of the line. Locked together then. Will test the mentality of any footballer. Goalkeeper beaten and he converts. And it's gone in. In it goes. Well, it's all about keeping a cool head. Oh. Political as always. In fact, to take his penalty. Well, he's gone for finesse, and it's and there it is. And it goes down as the final act in the drop.
Well, of course, we look at the team that's won, but it's also tough on the side that loses these games. They played their part.
The Super Cup winners.
Around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish, and they'll record this come the end of the season.